Which contemporary megastar was turned down for a role in the original April Fool's Day? Believe it or not, Robert Downey Jr.
Thank you.